Ladies can rock it, 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 rock it. Checking a little bit before I, you know, get ready to go. I am vlogging today at school a little bit, but I'm mostly going to be vlogging at the game tonight because it is game day. And it is neon night, you guys, so we're going to be dressed in our uniforms with neon colors. But I just want to check in and tell you guys what's up. Good morning. And stay tuned for the vlog today. Bye.
Little baby and young boy.
What the man?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Why Beezy? Say, go ahead and say it.
I'm sorry.
Go ahead and say it.
Little baby is better than young baby and boy.
Period.
Nothing left to say, like,
period. You agree?
Crazy.
You like
your
NBA
YB? No. Lil Baby 5?
Damn,
he probably number 2. He probably number 2. No, he number 3 because Quanah Rondo better than Lil Baby 2, no cap.
No, he's not.
He is.
No,
he's not. Quanah Rondo better than Lil Baby 2.
On
God. On God. On God. No. No.
Okay, y'all, before I enter, we're entering the AP studio. Okay, so this is the part of the art class that nobody else is allowed to go in, but like, how many people? 5 people. We have special chalk, special scissors, special markers. This is the famous Noah. Isn't that 5? You say bye, Noah. Bye. Okay.
And you take a look at our artwork.
So who on the bus is on the basic level?
This is why we sit on the outside. On what bus?
I know you're not vlogging, bitch. Clearly I am.
State the obvious, sis.
And y'all see my motherfucker have gray, though.
She inconsiderate
as fuck. She don't think about herself.
Okay. Am I on Snapchat? Oh, no, I'm on YouTube. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Miss Hayden, did you guys put the grapes in the grapes in the test in?
Did I what?
Put the grapes in the test in.
Did you grade yesterday?
Which one's the hardest? I made the gray one. I made my own test.
No, I'm not. I might do a little get ready with me for the game. So, yeah, that's what's popping.
Hey, look. The T-Wix Quay is coming December
14th. He's starting a YouTube, y'all.
I'm starting YouTube.
Just the manager.
This is my manager. I'm the best manager.
Period. Look,
from the Burke County game. Check out number 9. I'm going to have a touchdown.
Dress is a process, and as you know, it's neon night.
I think I like my green and blue.
But I really want to put on yellow because it's so bright. But I think green and blue is cute. So,
I got more green and blue in my bow. Okay, we're going to go with green and blue. I take pictures.
I don't even know, want to know how I got this 24 up here.
I'm not finna go to no game hungry, so I'm just waiting on her to come get me. I ordered my sub already. I'm just gonna do a little quick pickup. But yeah, this is what we looking like. But yeah, hopefully I get somebody to walk at the game. If not, I'm so sorry, but yeah.
Don't we look so cute? Look at us. I'm open. All colored out.
I just got my Subway. That's what I'm happy about.
Hey, it still works. Same. Oh, I gotta pay for it.
You do. Say hey, Nikayla.
My name's Michaela. I'm the good girl of the group.
Hi, she's the worst.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, I'm Deanna, and I'm the ugly one.
True.
No, she's, no, she's
why,
not.
You didn't drop all of them. You didn't drop all of them.
I did.
Yeah, you're right, you're right. I'm following behind this girl and she's walking on 1,000, bro.
Girl lifestyle, play cleaner lifestyle.
Y'all look cute though, still. Nikayla, why you gotta be the one? Why you gotta be the one?
Wait. A plain old chips with no flavor.
Ass.
Hold on. First of all, these nachos nasty.
They got nasty.
Yeah.
I just recording. What the heck?
So we're definitely losing, guys.
We're taking the L, but we expected this.
Yep.
It's their homecoming.
It's okay.
It's all right. We take some, baddies, we win some.
We still, you know, school support.
Period.
For our
team.
Let's go.
Carry number 33.
So we took that L, but it's all right. You don't want it? Oh, I thought you did that on purpose. We took an L.
We took the best thing in Richmond.
Period.
County, just not
and I'm
County.
Tired of being natural because my hair is gone.
It's all right because she's going to be up coming anyway, so it don't even matter.
Yes.
We took an L, but we still winners at the end of the day. Freeway or no way, baby. Period. Period.
Look, y'all should tell me.
But y'all, they lit. Look how they go to the middle after games, like a loving family. We don't do that.
I talked to Stacy because Deanna said she's
popping. Bye. The head is low.
Don't do that.
So we're on the way home. Got stuff I'm doing wrong, so.
This is a deer.
Yeah, I'm going car shopping tomorrow.
So I'm not sure if I told y'all, but I posted this was a sew-in, and I like added it to the top just because I want to wear my bow to the front. So I'm at the point now where I'm taking it out. Told y'all, you gotta make do with what you got, okay? And I know I had a little bit of hair left over from that, so.
it's just how it be. But I'm probably going to do a curling tutorial on this because y'all be asking me how I curl my hair. I'm going to let y'all know how I curl my hair because y'all sure be asking. And I'm going to know I don't look good right now, but I had a good day and we had a good game. And that's our last away game of the season, so you know how we had to be a little bit. But I was happy vlogging for y'all, and I really hope the sound on this doesn't mess up, because oftentimes when I vlog, the sound be messing up. I think it's because I put too many clips together, but that's how you make a vlog. So I'm gonna hope and pray that this vlog comes out right and the sound, you know, downloads all right and stuff like that. I just want to say I love you guys. I appreciate you guys. And I want you guys to stay tuned for the next video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Help get your girl to 100K. And also, I have a 4-winner giveaway coming just for you guys. So I just want to say I love you guys. And I am going to bed. Bye.